Good afternoon, children. Good afternoon, everyone. So, the class 4, we have learned the lessons that are. How many lessons we have learned? We have learned the 5 lessons. Okay? 6th lesson also we have completed. That is the art of giving. The art of giving. That is lesson number 6. The art of giving. The art of giving. So here, you know, this lesson I explained you very briefly. Sangli, how she has suffered for her parents, how she listened her parents. She is leaving her happiness and going towards helping her parents as well as brother, and also she is working too hard morning and evening also. So here we read about Sangli, a very good girl and a nature good, and she is a very good, and in my words, she is a very, 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 very good to her parents as well as teacher as well as towards her village. So now we have completed the lesson clearly. I explained in the previous class for you. So now summative and formative assessment is there to explain for you, okay? I have to explain for you summative assessment, summative and formative assessment. So here the bit number 1 is the answer. The following questions are there. I am repeating in all classes that here if I explain also you could not understand. So once I am explaining the lesson, you just listen it with a brief mind. Then you will easily write the question answers. Write 3 sentences about Sangli. You can easily write 3 sentences about Sangli, how she is. Next, in what way did Sangli parents try to pay Mr. Dole for teaching her? In what way they helped? Okay, you know, by giving vegetables, okay, to time to time. What did Sangli do with his money? She said, how saved? What the Sangli she did at last? She has saved the money. What did she do it? You know, she helped her mother. Okay, because she is ill, she has brought with her money medicines. Who had paid Mr. Sangli for the ferry ticket? Who paid for Sangli ticket? Yes, Mr. Lolan. Who do you think had made the suggestion of deducting money from the Sangli's wages to the Mr. Lolan? So here suggestion who had given to the Lolan, he is asking. Okay, next, the second bit is complete the sentences. That is second bit number 2. So first one is complete the sentence. On weekdays Sangli helped her. So she used to help her parents in the field. Okay, she used to help parents to tend in their small field. Okay, she used to help her parents to tend in their small field. Okay, that is first one. On Sundays there were taught by Mr. Dole. Who used to teach the? Mr. Dole used to come Sunday and taught them. To earn some extra money, Sangli, where she was worked to the Mr. Lolan's shop. Lo, she has worked in the afternoon. She used to work in the afternoon shop and afternoon in village. In village shop. Owned by Mr. Lolan. Mr. Lolan. She has been worked afternoons Mr. Lowland's workshop. Okay, to earn the money for her fare. Her father took her money to buy medicine. Okay, to buy medicine for her mother. For her mother. Next, that is the fifth one. Sangli was overjoyed because. Why she was overjoyed? Because she was able to go to the fair. At last she went to the fair. So first one is her parents too in the small face field. Second one, Mr. Dole worked in the afternoon in the village shop owned by Mr. Lowland. Buy medicine for her mother. She was able to go to the fair. These are the 1 to 5, bit number 2. So next we will go to the bit number 3. What is the bit number 3? So here he is asking to rearrange the sentences in the sequence he given. According to the sequence what he had been in the lesson, according to that we have to arrange it in the order. First one he given, Sangli wonder about the fair. Next, her mother falls ill. Sangli starts saving money for her daily wages. Her father sees her off. Sangli asks Mr. Lowland for work in the village shop. Sangli gives her money to her father. Mr. Lowland is happy as he can go home in the afternoon. These are the sentences he given, up and down, wherever he given. But in the going through the lesson, we have read how first what has became. So first one is Sangli worried. She was worried about her fare. The A one is A. The first one is A. The second one is her mother falls ill. That is E one. So that is E one. The C one is Sangli started saving money for her daily wages. Yes, that is G. So D one is C. So I will explain for you once again after writing this all bits. F one is F. G one is D. So first one is A. That is Sangli worried about fare. Next E one is second one. Sangli asked Mr. Lowen for work in the village shop. Okay, E one. She was E. Next, her mother falls ill. That is E one. Next, that is third one is Sangli starts saving money for the daily wages. Mr. Lowland is happy as he can go to home in the afternoon. Her father sees tools. That is C one. So next B. Sangli asks Mr. Lowland to the village shop. F one is F one. Sangli gives her mother to her father money to her father. Mr. Lowland is happy as he can go to afternoon at the homes. That is D one. Her father sees her off. So these are the arranging letters has been completed. Now we will go to the bit number 5. That is find the words which is meaning and word. So here bit number 4 is we have to take from the meaning word, meaning as well as word. First we have will written what is meaning, that one after words. First one is grow, look after, said in detail, about, next wash your, about, that is payment, made, for work, next cut. So A, B, C, D, E, F. These are the A to F words he has given here meanings. We have to write the words. So here he is giving paras. Para 1, para 2, para 5, para 6, again para 6, again para 10. From these paras we have to take the words. So here what is mean by growing means cultivate. First one is, the first one is cultivate. The first one is cultivate. The second one, B one is look after means take care, taking care of. So that one said in details about it is describe. That is third one is, C one is described. The fourth one, that is D one, is trusted. Sure about it is trusted. Next, wage. What she has to payment means wages. Cut means dedicate. D, it is cut. Deduct. The last one is cut means deduct. The cutting the deduct and keeping aside of a money. So here the bit number 4 has we have completed. Cultivate, take care of, describe, trusted, wages, deduct. These are the meanings to the words. Next we will go to the bit number 5. So that is bit number 5. The bit number 5 is pick out the words from the lesson. So here he is telling to pick out the words from the lesson and convey similar meanings. It has to be the meanings in the similar, it has to be there. So here first one, only just. Here he is giving first one, that is bit number 5. A, B, C, D, E. So first one is only just. So first I will write this one, after that I will write the dashes. Okay, interested, give ideas. Next, advised, very happy. So here he given the 5 words, only just, interested, give idea, advised, very happy. From the, this is para 1, para 3, para 6, para 8, para 11. So from these paras we have to write the answers. So here para 1, that is we read it is only just means bravely. That is the answer is bravely, B-A-R-E-L-Y, it is bravely. So this is the first one, it is bravely. The second one is interested, it is eager. That is eager. They give ideas, suggestions. They are giving the ideas that are suggestions. Next, 8th para, prescribed. The last one, overjoyed. That is overjoyed. The last one is, this is sorry, advised means prescribed. This is very happy means overjoyed. Give idea means suggestion, interested, eager, only just, it is bravely. These are the words that lesson from the which we have conveyed similar to meanings it. Next say aloudly, here he given crushy cry. Cat, cruel, cold, keys, car, crack, cobbler, greasy, carpet, crane, cod, greasy, cart, crutch, crown, place. So here we have completed the say loudly also bit number 6. Bit number 7, mention any 5 precaution gift that have received from others. He is telling to any gift that he have been taken from, any 5 gifts taken from the, received from the others. Okay, so here we have completed this one. So we are going to the grammar part. Now we will go to the grammar. So here daily I am telling you that what is mean by grammar. Grammar you are going through or not, I don't know. I have given for you every bit, oval words, verbs, nouns, parts of speech, as well as conversations, writing letter. This I have been given for you. So in the middle, after the lesson also, one day I will take for you how to write letter, how to write letters, conversations, as well as messages. Okay. So here he is using grammar part. We are going now to the grammar that are was, uses, was or where. We have to use was and where in the following blanks. So here Ravi dash was happy with his test result. He was happy. The chicks were playing in the sun. The market was closed on Sundays. The books were kept on the shelf. Her dress was too long for her. His notebook was torn. The car was damaged in the accident. Tom's friends were eager to play. The first one is was. Ravi was. He was very happy that he has passed in his result. The second one is the chicks were playing in the sun. Where means they were playing in the sun. It will come where. Was, he was happy. When he feels exciting, it will come was. Here if where, they is here chicks. Ravi one, books where. So here you are understanding what, if the one word is there, its a name is there, it is coming was. The names, chicks, S is coming there, it is using the where. This is the grammar part. What first one will it is? Was, where, was, where, was, again was, H1 is where. So these are the was, where, was, there. Here he given in the sentences. Okay. So next rearrange the words and write them. So here he is giving to us that to rearrange the letters. This is one of the another grammar part. Okay. He is bit number 2. Grammar part lo bit number 2. That is A, B, C, D, E. So A, B, C, D are the right options. Here he given A, B, C, D, E. I do my homework in the dash. He given reverse word. So when you will go to home and what, which time you will do homework? From morning to 4 o'clock we have, that is morning, afternoon, evening. So when you will do homework, morning you will do? No. When you come to school, afternoon you do? No. So when you go to home in the evening, that is evening, you will do the homework, that is evening. I chew midnight. With help of what you will chew? Dento namultaru? Yes, teeth. With the help of teeth, you will annyam ni namultam. I have a beautiful frock. That is frock. So I like going to school. Here is a given. Yes, everyone like to go to school. Some don't like to go to school. But here he is telling, I like to going to school. I carry water in the dash. In water, which way you will carry water? In the bottle only you will carry the water. These are the 5 options. I do my homework in the evening. I clean. I chew with my teeth. I have a beautiful frock. I like going to school. I carry in the the I carry in a bottle. So these are the rearrange the words from the write them. So next we are moving to the antonyms. Okay, antonyms. Sorry, antonyms. We are seen on. So here we are given antonyms are opposite meaning that as known as antonyms. That is opposite meanings. Opposite means here I am fat, you are thin. That is the opposite. Front, back. That are the opposite. ఒకటి వ్యతిరేకంగా మాట్లాడడం, వ్యతిరేకంగా చెప్పడానే ఆపోజిట్ వర్డ్స్ అంటారు, ఆంటోనమ్స్ అని కూడా అంటారంట. ఆంటోనమ్స్, దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఆంటోనమ్స్. విల్ నౌ గో త్రూ ఇట్ వన్స్. ఆంటోనమ్స్. So here example hot, cold. I also told you front, back, come, go, give, take. These are the opposite words that which have antonyms. So here hot, cold, light, dark, happy, sad. So here he given pick up the words from these. Here he is asking to pick up the from the pairs to antonyms and write in your notebook. So I will do for you this all homework. Bit number 3 in your textbook. Bit number 3, 4. It is also very easy. I will explain you. And 5. So in textbook only you do this work. Page numbers 31 and 32. So here bit number 3 that are opposite words. Next, moving to the bit number 4, nouns. Nouns, you know what is meant by noun. Name, place, things, animals, also birds. Name, place, things, birds, animals. These are the main nouns. So here he given rabbit, pilot, floor, eraser, lotion. So much of the he given here words. You have to choose the person name. Next, place names, animals, birds, things. So first I will take one name here. Any name he is taking, whatever it may be name, he is telling to take off. Say place, okay, animal, here so many names and like that there. Person names, pilot, so place he is telling. Place, take any place here, there, see park, okay, country. So animals, hen, here so many animals names are there, crow. Next things, whatever things are there, okay, you have to take from these words and write here, okay. Any 5 or 6 you write off. Next, 5th one, here he is telling to pick up the out odd, odd odd nouns. So here odd one avi unnai, odd ante indiloki kali kanavi, they are odd nouns. So you know name of a person, name here the place where the person, animals, birds, things, we have to choose from the nouns. Here some odd nouns are there, very easy. First one is apple, first row lo apple, it is a odd noun. Second row lo it is a pot, it is a odd noun. Third one it is water, odd noun. Fourth one is stamp, odd noun. That is last student is odd noun. A dantlo apple, tick apple, pot, third one water, third one, last one stamps, and even is student. These are the odd nouns that pick up from the odd nouns. These are the lesson number 6. That is the art giving. We have completed the grammar also, was, where, and also rearrange the words. Next, we are going to antonyms. After that we went to the nouns, odd nouns. So this is the completion of the lesson, children. So once again you also go through the lesson and go briefly once and do it the whatever I am giving homework for you. Thank you, children. Thank you very much.